before you begin the installation, you've got this little cover here, and it has to be removed. Installation is the same process. You're looking for the round edge like that. It's just going to slip right up against the blade and slips right down over. Clicks into position, and then you take this little cover piece over, and you'll see like these little hinges that go on there. All right, this job is all done.